It's here that you will find a sweet embrace of our Lord.